launch like that. I have it like this, like right there. And then launch like that. And the zoom, and it goes like this, goes up in the air. And the puppy, and the puppy figure goes go on this one, and I go on that one. And look. And that thing goes round. You can eat all dog food. And then that, and the dog food, and the old dog, and this little scoop as it. And you don't know what to take all food. It just all puppy get hungry. Hungry? I don't have any dog food to eat. That's why I play. I have a dog full milk. I can pour it in. A hand right here, right be in the ground. It boos up. It just goes dump of milk in. And then, and that'd be a cereal for them. And I come up this, a dog come up this one. And I come up this, a dog come right there. I come, that's where I get, this is where I go to bed. And the bed from like, see, I can see like this. And I then I just sleep. And you guys see us coming to you guys, you can go right here, and right here be a station, and us, right here, an escalator be right there, and the escalator goes down, a puppy can get on it, and somebody will be right there. All this pad right here, and this Prius, us be like this. Standing like this, like statues, to put on their hands in right there. Them teeny hands and teeny come from them to get wider and put all styles on us. And us go, and us step back to this girl right there. That's where my friends, my motorcycle is. Like that, I can go right here, and my nose thing will be right here, and I go down, and then right up, and Robo can build, and all puppies get trained here, and I says time to go, I just let them go first, and I just sit, them be trained, and them be trained, them, and the dog vehicles be right, and then ride on to, and the vehicle be right here, and the vehicle, and for the move that is clear, they come in the dirt. In the dirt, it carries them that way to a treehouse. And the treehouse around, and it goes up in the air, then can go like that, and a few people can go in the air and swim like that. And this, when we eat, this is where a people go. This is where the climb. And this is a gym for them. And then we can get trained right here. And then we can, I like doing this move. And then hold on to this. Then we can get trained. Paw Patrol puppy do this. Like that. I need to get them trained to do this. Do this monkey cow. A monkey cow is a kind of exercise you do, and you just swing off and go down. Like that, I can train them. I went to a kitchen, and it was like that. An owl, and right there is somebody. And there's a monster. Swings be a rope. That'll be our gate. A bad guy goes, our cars be steering. My car goes under. And then goes two swings. And the guy, and bad guy tries to get our car to those swings. And then this one goes with the swing. That's when you go back and forth. Then get and the swing is just swing off from our. See? And this is a gym. He's gotta come up here. Come way up. Come right up here. See? This is a spray. A spray that comes to us, it does make us go like this, and a hand make us go like this, and I can go down. See this circle?
Oh, you gotta go all the way down now. Why?
Because she can't sleep but on the swing. And is it? On the swing. And everybody sleeps in the house. Everybody have a single vehicle in the grass. And then ride it. Right? Remember, I watched that show when I was a baby. It called Leprechaun.
Hey, William.
Don't come back.
Hey, buddy, I got a question for you.
Yeah.
Do you ever stop talking?
No. I just need to talk loud because this has got to have a lot of things. That's why I talk a lot.
Okay, you have a lot of things. And this, what do we call this place?
Pop-up dudes.
Pop-up dudes?
Yeah.
I don't think he's stopped talking in about 45 minutes.
Maybe longer than that. And I don't really know when he's going to stop talking. He's got a lot to say. I think he's telling us about a Paw Patrol fire station he wants to start. And these are all of the ideas he's got for this Paw Patrol fire station.